What we're gonna show you today is one of Belgium's nature spectacles. Welcome to Hallerbos.
For those who are new to this channel, I invite you to subscribe and click the notification bell for the next coming videos. On our first visit, we took the public transport, which is a 15-minute train ride from Brussels Gare Centrale to Halle, then a bus ride to the forest. There are also free shuttle buses between the train station and Hallerbos. On our visit this year, it took us 35 minutes by car and we parked at P8, where the Bluebells walk started.
Today we are inside an ancient woodland. We woke up so early for us to show you the beauty of this forest.
The forest of Hallerbos has an area of approximately 5 square kilometers, with 1 square kilometer classed as a reserve, which is also home to some rare plants. During the ancient Roman times, Hallerbos was part of the coal forest, which reached up to Germany.
Bluebells usually grow in an ancient woodland. If you see, Hallerbos is quite young actually, because for a time it was a property of France and then became property of Netherlands, and then in World War I the German soldiers decided that they owned this place and they cut some or most of the old trees.
Just remember, when you visit this place, no picking of flowers and don't walk on the bluebells. That's why you'll see there's a rope kind of fence. It'll take years for them to regrow, so just enjoy the view. Thank you.
This time my mouth is frozen, so I can't talk. We are on the third week of April, and this is the best time for to visit actually Hallerbos, because this is the time where bluebells are in full bloom. If you see, there are not much leaves yet on the trees, so this is the perfect time for them to get a bit of sunlight. There's not much competition. Perfect time for photographers as well.
This massive amount of bluebells indicates the age of the forest. Aside from bluebells, you'll also see those small white wood anemones, as well as the yellow primrose, which are often markers of ancient woodlands. Bluebells sprout and bloom before the trees above them have fully budded. Then once the trees deprive them of sunshine, they start to wilt. And as quickly as they bloomed, they turned to seed and continue to grow their roots deeper for another year of survival. Thank you for your time watching this virtual tour of Hallerbos. And if you had fun watching this video, please click like, post your comments, and feel free to share the adventure to your friends. Till then, take care and keep healthy.